not fighting for as much as he claimed for this one. Boxing over 100 rounds in anticipation. The middleweight champion, Jake LaMotta, in the black trunks. This has been the plan of the battle by LaMotta, to constantly bore in and punch strictly for the stomach during the early rounds. There's the bell ending round number one. And it showed Jake LaMotta the great advantage. LaMotta continues as the aggressor. LaMotta constantly boring in. LaMotta's nose and right eye shows red around the skin from punching. This has been the plan of the battle by LaMotta, to constantly bore in and punch strictly to the stomach during the early rounds.
That's all I needed. It became personal with me.
LaMotta continues as the aggressor. He's beginning to use combinations of punches, including the bolo. The jabs and the hooks. LaMotta keeps boring in. That brought blood from Robinson's nostril. LaMotta's left eye is beginning to close. He winces when he's hit now. The crowd thinks it's a kill. He's on clean, whistling shots left and right. How he's surviving, nobody knows. That's the stake for the ringside. LaMotta's left eye is beginning to close. The punch is dropping. He's very weary. He wins it when he's hit now.
13th round with our scorecard showing that he was ahead 63 points to 57. And in the 13th round, the hard luck.